up YouTube, welcome to Talk It, and I'm Jill if you're new. In today's video, I am reacting to Gali Valenciano. Like, meanwhile, this song is a tribute to the situation of the world right now. I mean, you know what we all are in right now, so hopefully God is going to see us through. So Gali Valenciano is a gospel artist, he's a Christian musician. Like, this song is so emotional. Like, the first day I listened to this song, I cried, like literally cried like a baby. So yeah, let's just jump right straight into it. And before we do that, if you're new on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are yet to subscribe, and don't forget to turn up your post notification while you're subscribing, and give this video a thumbs up if you do like it. And let's just jump right straight into this reaction. Okay, let's do it.
Just what is it in me? Sometimes I just don't know. What keeps me in your love? Why you never let me go? And though you're in me now, I fall and hurt you still. My Lord, please show me how to know just how you feel.
Oh my God.
'Cause you have forgiven me.
How?
Too many times it seems I feel I'm not what you might call a worthy Christian after all. And though I love you so, temptation finds its way to me. Teach me to trust in you with all of my heart, to lean not on my own understanding, 'cause I just forget you won't give me what I can't bear. Take me out of the dark, my Lord, I don't wanna be. I'd like to thank you every day, not only when I feel this way. I've never known a man who'd give his life for sinners like me. Yet because he loves us so, he's promised us eternity, and we can have that promise and be his if we have faith and just believe. Teach me to trust in you with all of my heart, to lean not on my own understanding, 'cause I just forget you won't give me what I can't bear. Take me out of the dark, my Lord, 'cause I don't wanna be alone. Take me out of the dark, my Lord, I don't wanna be there. No, no, my Lord.
I don't know, since the very first time I listened to this song, I've been listening to this song like almost every day, because this song just kind of lifts my spirit. Like, I don't know, like, you know, this song is just, it's so emotional. And the way he sings, the way he himself is actually singing, demonstrating, you can see that this guy is actually singing from the inside. Like, honestly, looking at him alone singing is so emotional, like really emotional, makes me even want to cry. Not even, oh god, like, you know, I don't know, you can see that this song, I almost knew almost all the lyrics in the song, because I literally listen to this song almost every day. Since the very first day I heard this song, I just fell in love with it, because I don't know, because I just feel sometimes, you know, we humans, we are not just worthy enough, you know, the love God has showed us so far. Anyways, a merciful God is a merciful God, and I believe, you know, whatever we do, like, you know, if only we could. I don't know, this song is so emotional. It's so emotional that I know I'm a Christian, though. I know how, you know, as we are all humans, you know, you do some things that you are not supposed to do as a Christian. You know, I just think God is just, I don't know, I don't even know what to say, but I just, yeah, sometimes I just feel maybe we're not worthy enough for his love. I don't know, but still love us, and, you know, care for us, always being there for us. Anyway, that's because he's a merciful God. Anyways, guys, you know, that's it for this video. Leave a comment in the comment section what you think about Take Me Out of Dark by Gali Valenciano, and as well, if you do have a video you want me to react to, just let me know in the comment section. And subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are yet to subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And so that will be it for this video, and I love and I appreciate every one of you, and bye for now, and I will see you in my next one. Bye bye.